Sports. It's in the game.
How should I chill? Scoping your mop. Watch how I know how I'm rocking. You know how I'm built. Still in the trenches. We out in the field. If she in her bag, then it's Prada Chanel. The is fake, but she popping for real. Still that way. Run up if you feel that way. You can get this work, but the work don't ship, cause it really don't feel that way. Seen a whole lot of rapping and a whole lot of get like ice. Yesterday's price is not today's price. Talk to me nice. You know I'm an Eastside big TD East type of whole rep. That. Top dog since top ramen now, steak and lobster with a shrimp fat. Big, put a ribbon on it, get you dip, rap, bet that. Real, never switch that. Came a long way, came a long way, came a long way, came a long way. Been a long way, real, been a long way. And it's still that way, still that way, still that way. Still broad day, live that way, drill that way. Came a long way.
But I have a sin that you thought it was over. You brag of ignorance, you lack the vision. I'm sacrilegious, I feel my wrath that you have offended. My clearly crafted mission with crass intentions. You may have given them credit, so can you save now? No. This ain't the end and you might as well go and lay down. No. Make way to witness the heights are going, I'm paid down. Whoa. You pray for distance from guys like me, it's too late now. Preparation meets opportunity, no? Being great, that's ambiguity, no? Too much at stake for your foolery, is it though? Keep on hating, it's fuel to me, did you know?
We are pleased, as always, to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League on EA Sports. Today, we've got a Week 6 matchup for you here, as it'll be the Chargers of San Diego taking on the Carolina Panthers. Set to go now in Week 6 of the NFL season, and we are underway on EA Sports. From his end zone, here's Darius Davis. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. Herbert going to go to the air right away. And Herbert going to slide to a stop, and he has a first down. Successful start to the drive, 17 yards, and moves the sticks.
This early in the game, it's all about making steady progress downfield, hoping to lead to early points. And you can do it with your actual play calls, or sometimes something a little more improvised, as we just saw there.
Now Tomlinson on first and 10. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down. You look at this Carolina defense. Now, they played extremely well last week in the win over Atlanta.
And the big thing for them was the interceptions. And you hear teams all the time talk about establishing themselves against the pass. You know, no-fly zones and things of that nature. This group had a bunch of them in last week's game.
Second down, it's Tomlinson. That's a pretty strong running there as he'll take this across the 50 and down to the 44. That one good for 13 and a Charger first.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run, and let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down, otherwise it's going to be a long afternoon.
They'll try the air now with Herbert. And this turns into a nice gain with a slide at the end. That one a broken play, but it ends up being a good play. The scramble goes for 20.
I can't be sure how much of that was planned pre-snap, but it certainly opens up some avenues for their offense. And if he can stay a threat to break off those kind of runs, it'll pull defenders away from coverage and open up some choice throwing lanes for him moving forward.
5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
Here's a second and five. On the counter, it's Tomlinson. And he's going to get this pretty close to a first down, stopped at the Panthers' 14. After a gain of five, they'll wind up being about a length of the football short here on third down. They'll try and run for the first with Stevenson. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. By the skin of their teeth, they are able to convert on third and inches. If you make the stop there, maybe you hold them to three on this opening drive. They didn't get the stop.
Yeah, new set of downs now. Now you're worried about, just as you pointed out, not just giving up three.
Open man, it's Johnston. Touchdown, Chargers. A great effort there. His fourth touchdown on the year. And the Chargers get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. Extra point up and good by Dicker. And it's now a 7-0 game. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Duvernay now going to bring it out. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line.
Ready!
They'll run with Walker to begin the drive. And he'll get this up to the 30-yard line. So first and 10 now from the 30. They fake the give. Newton. Chargers able to get the pressure and bring him down. The sack recorded. It's a loss of five, and now it's second down.
And this is what you've got to do against a quarterback like him. You've got to keep him in the pocket and not let him get to the perimeter, because once he gets outside, that's where he can really hurt you.
On second down, it's Walker. They find some open field here. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down.
I was pretty surprised there when they lined up to run it on second and long, but it worked out for him.
It certainly did, and that requires some confidence, some fortitude, and a little bit of hope, doesn't it? You hope you catch the defense just right and break off a big run to help yourself out on the next down.
Here is third down and four. Here's Newton. Walker with a grab, left side. And he is going to have a Panthers first down as he'll be marked down a yard or two past the marker following a gain of six. So two first downs, and that moves the ball to the 42 now, first and 10.
Warriors 17.
To throw is Newton. And that'll be incomplete. The Panthers at 3-2, a game over 500 here to start the season. And they were winners their last time out, so they'll be looking to make it two in a row.
And so much about football, partner, comes down to mindset, being in the right frame of mind. And the best way to get in that good frame of mind, winning. So they come in feeling good. They got the home crowd behind them. I think they're going to be tough to beat in this one.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well. Ken Walker was his target out of the backfield. Third down here. But you talk about the defense for these Chargers.
They're trying to cover up some holes in the secondary. Right now, bottom five in the league against the pass at number 28.
When they lack in pass defense, they do make up for in run defense. They're a top 10 unit against some people trying to move the ball on the ground. This is a passing league, so there's a conundrum for them. How do they get better defending the pass?
A very nice pickup of 33 yards.
There's no doubt in my mind that not many guys in this league have had the impact that he's had here in the first half of the season. He's been a big play guy from the word go and continues to be one with another one right there.
18 Bradley. Newton throwing again. Ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
They're bringing a lot of pressure here already in the first quarter. Already sacked him once. Now they get in there and knock another one away. You think maybe that Tucker rule being gone makes defenses a lot bolder?
Yes, indeed. That time, lucky that the arm was going forward. Incomplete pass.
From the gun, it's Walker. And just good downhill running there as he'll take this to the 15-yard line. Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. Give to Walker on the read option.
And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. Call it a gain of four on first, and that'll make it second down.
Not a run that you're going to write home about, but still a good first down run. That's what an offense calls staying on schedule. 3 to 4 yards on first down, you're set up very well for the rest of the drive.
Ready. A pitch comes to Walker, and he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. 45 yards rushing for him on their opening drive of the contest, and it's now first and goal. Walker is into the end zone for a Panthers touchdown.
Extra point. It's up and good, and we're tied at 7 here in quarter number 2.
Each team's had it, each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. Here's Darius Davis on the return.
And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20. The Charger drive about to get going. So both of these teams, Charles, coming off touchdowns now, but this offense, they just had to stand on the sideline, watch their opponent author a really impressive drive to reach the end zone.
Yeah, and I think you're not telling yourself the truth if you don't think there's some one-upsmanship going on right now, because they just had their touchdown answered by a drive of double-digit plays that also found the end zone. Now they want to do something even more impressive to answer that one.
Out of the gun, it's Tomlinson. 2 yards on the carry there, and it's going to lead him to third down.
Whenever we talk about the best strong safeties, one word constantly comes up, and that's instinct. Being able to diagnose runner pass and make the appropriate moves.
He crashed down hard there. He was ready for that running play. Third and four. Justin Herbert looking to pass. Swinging this ball out here to Tomlinson. And he is going to have the Chargers first down as he'll be marked down a yard or two past the marker following a gain of six.
And they'll use him out of the backfield, and sometimes quite a bit. They're just trying to get him touches any way they can. Four catches a week ago, there's another one right there.
On first down, Justin Herbert. Right side catch, this is Gates. So the completion good for 6 yards, and that's going to bring up second down.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made it a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. And he'll push forward to the 37, gain of 2.
Watching that play unfold and watching him complete it. Brought back memories of doing all those pursuit drills to make sure you don't over-pursue and let a guy get a cutback lane on you. He did that very well.
You praised him on tape yesterday for the angles that he takes to the ball. Took a great angle right there. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. A big play that time on the catch and run. 38 yards. From the gun, they give to Tomlinson. And he works his way forward to pick up 4 yards there. Second down. It's a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up second down. We've hit the 2-minute mark of the first half. All knotted up, it's 7. The ball resting on the 20. Here's 2nd and 6. They go again to Tomlinson. And he takes it in for a Charger touchdown. A great play there with his 9th rushing touchdown on the year. And the Chargers have taken the lead. Extra point up and good by Dicker. And that makes the score 14-7. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. Fair catch going to be taken, and this will be moved out to the 25. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. And that last drive was very, very balanced, pretty methodical. You think they go that route again?
I'm always of the school that until they stop me from doing something, I'm going to continue. And I think that that's exactly what they'll look to do. But the beauty is the balance that they've created sets up opportunities for big plays. Looks like a run, turn into a play action, and throw one deep.
Line of line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Now a play fake, and it's Newton. That's to the sideline and incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Here's second and 10. They'll fake the handoff. Now Newton. Going to be caught downfield by Dotson. He's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. And first down there to pick up the 25. Again, Newton. And he's going to be sacked. They sack him back right at the midfield stripe. The Panthers got to go quickly. They're moving with a sense of urgency right now. From the 50, Newton. Oh, he's going to let this go for the end zone. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Derwin James with a pick. And the Chargers are going to take over once again with a football at their own 20-yard line.
They'll take over at first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
The Charger drive about to get going. And with a 14-7 lead, they might just be happy to take this thing on into the tunnel. And he slides and covers up at the end as he's going to be able to pick up decent yardage. The Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. Now Herbert with it, looking to pass. And that falls to the ground, incomplete. A nice job of bodying him up defensively, and now it brings up third down. So they just need 1 yard here to pick up the first down. Herbert wants to throw it on third and one. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Now the Chargers will use the second of their timeouts as they stop it with 28 seconds to go in the first half of play. Herbert on first down now. Drops this off to Tomlinson, complete. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. So the completion good for 7 there. And it's second down. Back to throw here, Herbert. That one's complete to Tomlinson. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
Well, that was a pretty favorable situation there. What would you call that, second and manageable? Smart play, too. Didn't force it downfield when he didn't have it. Just checked it down, let him get the first down, and that's exactly what he did.
Here's Herbert now on second down. And that will be incomplete. 4 ticks left here on the clock.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion-wise way up. Not that time. Here comes the 8th play of the drive, and they need a full 10 yards on third down. A final shot before the break for Herbert. He rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. It's C.J. Henderson picking it off. And he will be brought down. And that will be the final play of this first half. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. 2 quarters down. 2 still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. A 1-touchdown ball game, 14-7 our scores. We get back at it on EA Sports.